If you have cholesterol, you must eat avocados. Let's make guacamole. Avocado ke upar lemon juice dal, garlic, onion, deseeded tomato, and then we'll finally chop it. I got this hand chopper, it's very convenient. Add green chili, chopped ingredients, and we'll add coriander leaves, cumin powder, red chili powder, and salt. Mix it well. Guacamole goes best with nachos, so I'm going to serve it with the nachos. Avocado improves your good cholesterol. Hope you like it. Masalama.